cases there. Moving on tonight, a lawsuit against a landmark restaurant in Sacramento has been dropped. That suit against the Squeeze Inn was filed by a woman under the American with Disabilities Act.
KCRA3's Chris Riva is live outside the tiny restaurant with that story, Chris.
Edie Galston, the line is still out the door despite the fact that they closed tonight at 6 o'clock. The owners of the Squeeze Inn admit that this lawsuit could have put this historic landmark out of business. Them, along with their customers, are very happy tonight that lawsuit has been dropped. The grill still sizzling. The line still out the door. The Squeeze Inn is just as busy as ever.
Is it worth the wait?
I think so.
Customers and owner Travis Hossauer have been waiting the result for a lawsuit filed against the Squeeze Inn for not being ADA compliant. The suit, if pursued, would have put Travis out of business. It's been dropped.
Nobody goes out to discriminate against anybody because that's your business. You want to sell your product.
Customers are happy to hear the news.
Let's give them a break. Let's say, hey, get your place in code. And then if they don't do that, then we should go with the lawsuit.
The lawsuit has actually been good for business, but it's also made Travis think about the future.
The first lawsuit, I told my wife, she told me that if we get sued again, we're moving, we're not going to do this over and over again. And I thought, well, give us a chance to take care of the first one. We didn't even have a chance to take care of the first one because I never even got that settled before this one came along. So it's like, we're done, we're out of here.
Today, a local organization against frivolous lawsuits praised the outcome of the case, but not the move.
But at the end of the day, you know, Travis is going to take on a number of expenses to move from one location to the next. Not to mention, you know, a lot of customers have enjoyed this historical landmark, something part of the Americana that will be lost forever.
Edie Galston, the new Squeeze Inn will be located up on Power Inn. We're on Fruit Ridge right now. Repeated attempts to get a hold of Kimberly Block and her attorney, they were the individuals that filed the initial lawsuit. Calls were not returned to KCRA3 today. Live in Sacramento, Chris Riva, KCRA3 reports.
So, Chris, how's the new Squeeze Inn going to feel like the old Squeeze Inn?
That's a great question. They're going to try to take as much as they can out of the old Squeeze Inn and put it into the new facility. But it's a brand new complex down there that they're going to actually fit for a new restaurant. So it's not going to have that same old feel or character, if you will. They're going to try to take some of the tables out, but not even the grill is going to make it into the new facility. And perhaps the biggest thing that the owner says he is most excited about is there's going to be 50 parking spots. It is quite a dance to see all the vehicles try to come in and out of the parking spot here at the old location here on Fruit Ridge. So, guys, it should be pretty interesting to see some of the old with the new, but it's going to be mostly a new restaurant with the same old food.
Well, with that big parking lot, they'll definitely be squeezing them in. Okay, Chris, thanks.
Yeah.